Well, the water's getting kind of hot because it's pretty hot out here. But I came up with a solution to that too. First, a couple blocks of ice. Yeah, those blocks of ice were just laying in there for like 10 minutes and they're almost melted already. Don't think two blocks of ice are gonna do it to cool that water off. So I came prepared. 5 pounds of dry ice. It's deep enough that I put that on my backside, and actually it was floating back here. If I had shade. buddy Greg has one, but I forgot to get it. I forgot to tell him.
Okay, I need your picture.
Why do you need my picture?
Because you're sitting in the back of the truck with dry ice on a day like today.
Trying to cool off.
Oh my god, ridiculous. This is San Clemente, right?
Yeah.
I mean, have you ever on some? What the hell is going on?
Feels good.